like to be very positive today after the fifth Horizon conference that we hold today in the Philharmonie. First, I think that we saw, and Minister Pierre Garmenia provided very positive figures on growth on our core business, be it the funds, the insurance and the private banking and wealth management sectors. So I would say first, it's capitalized, of course, on our core industries that we have. Second, he also explained that we have now new players acting there and that we can leverage on our core business. For instance, looking at RMB possibilities on Islamic finance and other new products, services that we can put around our core business. So this is also a new possibility to position Luxembourg as number one in the world for some of the new services. And third, we talked also today on more innovation and trying to think how we could put a better environment in place in Luxembourg to foster innovation for growth and for further growth. And I think we should still grow our growth, our core businesses, leverage on it, and try to make the best environment possible to foster innovation and to have a very, very positive horizon.